This is the magic diver, and he's voice controlled, so I can make him sink or float by command. He's a bit slow coming up now, he's a bit reluctant to come back up. I can make him sink or float.
How does that work?
How does it work? Well, it's to do with pressure, and inside in the ketchup packet, along with the ketchup, is a tiny bit of air. When I squeeze the bottle, the liquids don't compress, but the little bit of gas inside, the air inside the ketchup pack compresses. So it goes down. Because he's now more dense than he was. When he's, it's like sucking in your stomach, and you're the same weight, but you just take up less space. That's what the diver's doing. When I let go, the air goes back to its original size, so the packet's a bit bigger. It's like inflating his armbands, and up he comes again.
That's great.
So the magic diver, made with ketchup packet, weighted down with a couple of paper clips so that he's just able to float. And once he can do that, fill the empty bottle with the water at the very top, and then you squeeze the bottle to make him go down, let it go, and he'll come back up.
Magic.
Magic.